JDev is back at it. Hello everyone, on our JDev TV channel update video. I wanted to let all of you know that I finally went and did it. I have recorded my entire movie collection video of DVDs, Blu-rays, and 4Ks set to premiere on YouTube on January 1st, 2022 at 7 a.m. So happy new year, everybody. It's something that's actually been requested by quite a few of you, and I figured I would come through with that request just to not make you mad at me. And I hope you enjoy it. It was obviously time-consuming. All in all, I did it all in one night. It took me about 5 hours to do. The video is about 2 hours and 30 minutes approximately. And I would say the first half of the video is pretty good for the most part. The second half of the video, I started getting tired. I started having issues with the movies falling over. And the dust that was accumulating was starting to get to me. So it made me a little off, but hey. I did it. I got through it. I should have just stopped and started over the next morning. It probably would have been a lot better. But whatever the case may be, it's going to be long. So if you could get through it somehow, some way, maybe it'll take you like 5 sittings to listen to the whole thing or watch the whole thing. That would be appreciated, of course. Leave me a comment about your thoughts. Whatever you want to talk about in the comments section regarding that video. Smash the like button. And if you're not subscribed to the channel, obviously do that. This is something that I do quite frequently. I do watch people's movie collection videos, such as Sean Chandler and Cody Leach. Yes, Cody Leach's movie collection video was like almost 8 hours long, and I watched that whole entire thing. And if memory serves me correctly, I did it all in one day. It was like a Sunday, so I had ample time on my hands. So again, I hope you all enjoy it. It was something that was very time consuming for me, so please show the love if you can. And if you have any requests for me, just let me know, write it in the comments section or private message me on Instagram, JDEV27 on Instagram, and I definitely will let you know if that's something I'll be able to do. So again, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, and of course, JDev will return.